Sean Johnson. I work at Houston Cardiac Association with Dr. Baxter Montgomery. I just wanted to tell people even about my results since I've been eating a plant-based nutritional diet back in November. My total cholesterol was like 212, and anything over 200 is a little high, so I had a hard time getting it down. So I was eating some of the nutritional things Dr. Montgomery have in his garden kitchen, and over the course of 6 months, I've gotten my total cholesterol down to 180 points, so 30-point difference in 6 months with no medication, just exercise and diet. So I know it works.